steady on this end. We could send out expeditions for remote capture.
These creatures can cover a lot of ground from the air, so we should snap to it.
All right, let's fly the not-so-friendly skies.
We have captured flyers ready to deliver.
Have them brought to the aviary hatchery by our transport team. We'll then release them into the domes.
And by release, you mean contain?
Yes. In a controlled environment and under our supervision and care.
Excellent.
We should be on schedule to deliver assets to the other site.
Asset transportation complete. Transportation complete. Delivery has been completed. Asset transported.
Looks like we might be getting things under control.
I would say famous last words. But given the number of times that I could have used this very phrase over the years, I'm going to go with, quote, predictable, unquote, last words instead.
Dr. Malcolm, why are you contacting us?
Same thing as always, the dinosaurs. And my obsessive need to witness the car crash when it happens.
It's good to hear from you again, Dr. Malcolm.
Dr. Dua, you're now increasing the so-called intelligence part of the CIA, if I'm to understand correctly.
We do what we can.
Yes. Yes, we do what we can. And sometimes more than we should. Interesting times. And I mean times as the dinosaurs are living in ours. Should they be here? No. Are they? Yes. Ergo, they should. And the hidden hand of chaos is revealed.
It's what else remains hidden. And that's concerning me at the moment, Doctor.
Oh, yes, indeed. Yes, yes. And that's why I've brought somebody with me to help shed some light in this regard, Mr. Isaac Clement. Yeah, a specialist of the spectacular. You should be hearing from him soon.
These dinosaurs require feeders if they're to stay healthy. Stay on top of it.
Hey, I'm Isaac Clement. Dr. Malcolm should have mentioned me earlier. We have some specific requirements, including a ranger team to gather information and monitor the animals within the aviary. A viewing gallery is also on our list. So, now it's on yours.
Hey, Claire. I've been thinking.
When you think, it makes me nervous.
No, seriously. Why the flyers?
Okay, I'm not following you.
Dr. Malcolm starts contacting Dr. Dua from who knows where when these flying reptiles become an issue. Why?
Because they introduce a unique danger? And peace concerned?
Yeah, that's probably it.
Let's not get ahead of ourselves, Owen. For now, we should make sure the satisfaction levels for the flyers is high. That's verifiable data we can use. Forget the conspiracy angle.
Hello? We're chasing prehistoric animals, Claire. Reality ain't what it used to be.
Yeah, you were right, Dr. Malcolm.
It's sort of my thing.
The facility is functioning as anticipated.
We have enough assets in the pipeline that we should be able to move forward soon.
Right now we're putting out brush fires, but this is an inferno that could engulf the world.
Your concern is noted.
For now, I suggest we focus on this location. It's about high welfare and visibility for the animals, and safety for the DFW staff, of course.
Learning to coexist with the dinosaurs is a process. We're getting there.
And if we don't, where's that leave us? We will have created an apocalypse born of our arrogance, humanity versus the dinosaurs, and honestly, I'm not sure who deserves to win.
If we want to find success, we must look to the sky. That means more flyers, and more species of flyers in the aviaries. Flap, not flop, huh?
Asset delivery confirmed. Asset delivered.
park is coming together. But we can always use more infrastructure. New buildings and upgrades keep us current and ready.
Asset being transported. Asset has been transported. Delivery complete. Asset transported.
Even contrived, planned, and managed beauty has its charms, but what appeals to the senses is the asymmetry of nature. Its rough edges, its mistakes, a tree that is both out of place and exactly where it needs to be. Much like the dinosaurs.
Excuse me, Dr. Malcolm. There are reports of a large herd of subject animals roaming freely in Yosemite.
To my point, chaos, don't you just love it?
Yosemite. Over 1,000 square miles in size. It is home to one of the oldest plant species on Earth, the giant sequoias, which have been growing in this part of California for over 60 million years.
That could be our connection. What's drawing the dinosaurs here?
The sequoias are familiar, part of their genetic memory.
Then this land could be a perfect fit for the dinosaurs.
Okay, the horse is already out of the barn. That's a saying, by the way. There's no horse and no barn.
What Owen means is that things are already in motion. We have dinosaurs that we'll need to capture and facilities that need to be built.
But not actual barns. Barns, no. Expedition center, a paleomedical facility, and a response facility, yes.
Those should give us a solid foundation.